There we go. The blood sample needs to be mixed again. And the oxygenation container. Take out 3 milliliters. Something like that. And then the blood, which isn't oxygenated, apparently, needs to be oxygenated to make it turn nicely light red. Okay. And then we start the aggregation.